Now, Elise Ray of the United States. Crowd's gone very quiet. They don't seem quite sure what this is all about. She was in the same group as Mason and Kormshkova. Nine-eight, the start value for hers. And Elise Ray. Quick word of advice from the coach. Good push off. Oh, the legs were a little tangled. The leg form through the air is pretty important. See, the ankles crossed over, uncrossed. And she didn't quite finish in line with the runway. That's less of a consideration, it seems, for the women than the men. Nine-four-two-five for the first vault, Elise Ray. She won the vault at an invitational event in Europe, the Aussie Hair Care, it's called. And a good second vault too from Elise Ray. Elise Ray, the third competitor to retake her vault. I think we've got Sarah Morrow from Spain. So Elise Ray, 9-4-8-7.